Israel.
Yes, and
we're in the Weston Library, and Lily is giving her elevator speech to librarian Ashley.
Boys and girls, so we first of the year, and we're coming here to Atlanta to volunteer in the Jewish community, and not only the Jewish community, but in different communities in Atlanta. We're working in the Jewish institutions, so schools, synagogues.
So let me tell you, my ex-husband is Jewish, right?
Mm-hmm.
I thought
she's a little like she's a
lot. This is the Weston Library.
You know, she's 13, so she's more into it. Yeah, so she's like more Jewish than, you know, than
most.
I think sometimes, and just not on holidays. So she's really like coming into it. Like when she was little, it was just
And this is the manager, Bonita. Come on
like
in.
So much more because,
this
know,
is our group from Israel. I'm doing 13, a tour from Israel.
So that's what she's
welcome
trying to
find.
You know, so I appreciate that. Mm-hmm. And then.